Hello, my name is Boris. I'm Doris's husband and father of Kalu and Rosie. On Adrian Ab 2018's channel, I'll will be talking about what I do during the weekdays and weekends. My daily life. I live in Regina, Saskatchewan. My place of work is an office paper industry downtown. Let's go to the place I work. I get up really early in the morning, like at 5:30, and I get up while my wife is still sleeping. When I wake up, I get my papers and stuff for work. Before work, I take a shower and brush my teeth. Next, I walk to my car and drive on the highway. I see that it's still dark because it's still not summer yet. But let's get ready to go.
Good morning, Boris. You've just arrived early for paper interview. Do you have your paper?
Aha.
Since today there's a meeting, let's get our papers.
Credit card. While I'm having my breakfast, I talk with my boss, John, about the amount of papers to do. I'm having my coffee. After lunch, I get ready for the interview. After a long day at work, I say hi to my wife and get ready for dinner. Hi, honey.
This is a demo of voice text TTS. Hi, Boris. This is a demo of the voice text English TTS system. How was work?
Good. I bought some food at work. Kalu. Dinner is ready.
I'm sleepy and not as hungry cause I had cookies earlier.
See you guys and gals tomorrow. Good night.